So, you're a robot?
That is correct. You may refer to me as Wise 3.0.
That's good.
Your estimated Queen Tussin's suggests you will pose a challenge.
Yep.
Queen Whatness?
Be advised that I have been created to become the world's greatest Queen's Blood player. Current record stands at 0 wins.
Oh.
My losing streak ends today. My path to world domination begins with your defeat. Initiating QB protocol.
I'm ready when you are.
As he maintains a solid advantage.
Move, confirm.
Wise is fighting with a passion that rivals any living player's.
No holding back.
Cloud is cool and composed. His focus unmatched.
And there's more where that came from. You're mine.
Re-evaluating strategy. Alert. Internal service error detected.
This might be more than Wise 3.0 can process.
No holding back.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
Move, confirm.
I got this. No problem. Bring it.
Looks like our AI competitor might need a reboot.
No holding back.
Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like the wolf for victory.
Alert. Internal service error detected.
You're mine.
This is spring.
That's the way. Bring it.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit. Is that smoke I see?
Yeah.
Loss registered. Performance strongly suggests that Cloud's quintessence is superior to my own.
That's a win for Cloud. His star is on the rise. Don't forget.
So it's come to this.
It sucks to be you.
That's so, because I came prepared to win. Think you can take me?
I guess we'll find out.
Okay, wise guy. Show me what you got.
I'm ready when you are.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
Talk about relentless. Tifa isn't letting up.
No holding back.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
And there's more where that came from. Bring it.
Cloud is cool and composed. He's focused, unmatched. Uh-oh. Tifa's opponent has her on the ropes.
You're mine.
A masterful play from Cloud. Can his opponent recover?
You're mine.
Bring it.
Okay. Gotta be a way out of this. You ready?
It's looking grim, but Tifa isn't calling it quits yet.
No holding back.
I'm not going down that easy.
I got this. No problem. You're mine.
Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like a wolf for victory.
You're mine.
Can Tifa mount a comeback? Let's find out.
I'm not going down that easy.
Uh-huh.
You ready?
Well,
that's the way.
Still
Cloud
one?
Isn't letting up the pressure one bit.
Yeah.
I'll admit, those were some nice plays. Good game.
And Cloud takes it. He's moving up. But will he make it all the way to the top?
Well, fancy meeting you here, Cloud.
Hey.
Relax. I'm only in the mood for cards. I promise not to make you dance again.
Well, that's too
cool.
Unless you lose.
Oh.
Then all bets are off.
I'm gonna lose on purpose? Let's go.
I'm ready when you are.
Let's give these good people a show.
Andrea is the picture of confidence and swagger. Cloud is cool and composed. He's focused, unmatched.
I shall be graceful in victory.
Bring it.
You can do better than that. It's mano a mano, just you and I.
Can still pull this off. You're mine.
I may work hard, but I play even harder.
Andrea knows how to captivate his audience and his opponent.
Bring it.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
I shall be graceful in victory.
Andrea's fallen behind, but he may still have a trick or two up his sleeve. Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like the wolf for victory.
It's mano a mano, just you and I.
The astounding Andrea Rodea is once again winning in style.
No holding back.
You do know how to show me a good time. I shall be graceful in victory.
I got this. No problem. You're mine.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit.
No Not looking good. Bring it.
You do know how to show me a good time.
Yeah, yeah.
Andreas fallen behind.
Did it.
I must say, you have a gift, Cloud. Be it at the card table or on the dance floor, you excel. You're a star, darling. Keep on shining.
That's the match. It's looking like Cloud could be the dark horse in today's tourney. Don't forget to report.
Cloud, would you like to play a match with me?
You're in this too?
Correct. I was told that a sophisticated AI was competing today. I just had to see it in action.
Are you feeling threatened?
Oh no, not in the least. Though if anyone were to feel threatened, it really ought to be you.
Okay.
Confident.
Quite confident. Well, Cloud, let's throw down, as they say.
Oats.
I'm ready when you are.
Let's throw down, as they say.
There's more where that came from. Bring it.
Current projections show my victory is all but assured.
It should come as no surprise that Chadley is projected to win.
Don't hold him back.
Cobb keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
Opponent's heart rate indicates fight or flight response.
You're mine.
Cobb keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
Bring it.
Abnormal readings detected. Uh-oh. Opponent's heart rate indicates fight or flight response.
A rare misstep by Chadley, but will it cost him dearly?
No holding back.
Opponent exceeding initial projections.
That's the way.
Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like a wolf for victory. A rare misstep by Chadley, but will it cost him dearly?
Opponent.
Yay!
Nicely done, Cloud. That was quite the match, I must say. I'm looking forward to you winning it all.
Congratulations on making it to the finals. Allow me to escort you to the next match. Right this way, sir.
His opponent, however, is formidable. Can he steal the title from this peerless prodigy? Or will Regina reign supreme?
What's up, Regina? You're gonna lose.
So you're the one to beat.
The one to lose to. Regina Conigan, Queen of Cards and reigning champion.
Oh,
until now.
Aw, that's cute. Word of warning, I'm not just gonna beat you, I'm gonna destroy you.
Oh,
we'll see about that.
Everyone always says stuff like that. We'll see indeed.
What?
Ready when you are.
At least try to make it interesting.
Regina outdoes herself with every hand. It's incredible.
No holding back.
So, do you want me to crush you now or toy with you first?
What a play by Regina. She's the one to beat, folks.
There's more where that came from. your mind.
Cloud keeps the hits coming as he maintains a solid advantage.
I'm all set. Let's hope you can keep up.
Bring it.
A masterful play from Cloud. Can his opponent recover? Regina has her opponent wrapped around her little finger. Cloud's future in this competition is looking pretty grim. What a play by Regina! She's the one to beat, folks!
I'm just getting warmed up. You're mine. That's the way. No holding back.
Cloud isn't letting up the pressure one bit. Cloud's opponent had better watch out. He's hungry like the wolf for victory.
Bring it.
Just you wait.
I got this. No problem.
Yeah. Go. F yourself. Go. Ooh. Nope. I have one. You all saw it.
Can you believe it, folks? Cloud is our winner. It's
I can.
It's the upset of the century. The crowd is going wild. Ladies and gentlemen, after that heated battle, we are finally ready to crown the winner of tonight's tournament. I present to you...
Not so fast, good captain. I've yet to show my hand.
That's so... funny. Oh my god. Oh my god. Amazing. Oh my god.
And is our man of mystery a contender?
I love Red 13.
Can't wait to find out.
Also known as
seriously
a name that I forget.
The illusion can be maintained with the aid of a little flamboyance. Impressed?
No.
Don't let prior knowledge blind you. Clear your mind and take another look. But enough talk. I've issued you a challenge, Cloud. Ace me, if you dare.
Yeah, hard pass. I've had enough cards for one night.
Come on, Cloud, kick his butt! You got this, Red.
Oh yeah, it's all. It appears that Cloud has agreed to play an exhibition match. One last time. Get ready to shuffle!
All right, then. Let's play.
Amazing. I'm gonna beat you. I'm gonna beat you!
Take up the gauge.
Down, boy.
Never.
You're mine. And there's more where that came from. No holding back. Still pull this off. Bring it.
It comes as no surprise that I have the upper hand.
I'm just getting warmed up. You're mine.
The game proceeds in my favor. What now, Cloud? It's
still pull this off. No holding back.
Nothing stirs the warrior spirit like a close battle. I love it.
Okay. Gotta turn this around somehow. Bring it. Not looking good. You're mine.
Yeah!
Nothing stirs the warrior spirit like
first try!
I love it.
That's what I'm talking about. Red 13, you got nothing on me! I love you, my friend.
How exhilarating. I may have lost.
Oh yeah.
It was a good match.
Close, too. You nearly had me.
Yeah.
How the hell did you get so good?
By watching others play, a hunter must be observant. I first learned the rules and
this is the
strategies.
Fucking funniest outfit. Anyone can have it, any of this trilogy.
Ladies and gentlemen, our champion, Cloud Strife. For your magnificent performance tonight, I present to you this sparkling trophy. Congratulations.
Hey, a trophy. A trophy! And I got two cards and an earring.
The tournament draws to a close. Thank you again to our amazing contenders for making today so memorable.
Yeah.
We hope all our passengers enjoy the tournament and that the remainder of your voyage with us is both peaceful and relaxing.
That was a blast.
Yeah.
Didn't expect to see you.
I couldn't bear to pass up the chance.
Well, lucky for us that you didn't. You were amazing.
So, what now? We arrive in the morning, right? Well then, I'm gonna give Misha much needed shout-out.
Oh my god. Photo mode.
Hey there, what's up? Oh, let me guess. Searching for a new partner?
I am.
And now you found her. Just so you know, the rules are different for this event. Instead of the usual one-on-one format, we have to play in teams, which is why I'm glad you're here. I'm sure this won't come as a shock, but I didn't sign up to lose. With you on my team, though, I doubt I'll have anything to worry about. Between the two of us, there's no one better at the game. Wanna try your luck? Then step right on up! Don't lose focus. You hear me? Huh. Interesting. Didn't know you had it in you. You know, That's not bad. Finish him off. Well, we'll see how that plays out. Keep that up and you'll be fine. Could have done worse, that's for sure. Come on, hit him where it hurts. Still too early to tell. Keep that up and you'll do fine. Huh, didn't know you had it in you. No, that's not bad. Keep that up and you'll do fine.
Congratulations! You two sure know how to win in style! Come back whenever you like!
Thanks for being my partner. Haven't had that much fun in a while.
I could be persuaded to go again.
That's a funny way of asking for a favor. I appreciate the sentiment, but I don't play matches I already know I'm gonna win. Would much rather spend that time upping my game. Sadly, I don't meet many people who can teach me much. Though I did run into you. Anyway, I'm sure we'll see each other around sometime. Good luck!
Oh my, shot you down? We also offer one-on-one matches, though. So don't worry about it. I hope you have a great...
retribution.
Well, don't mess with the Tom Berry thing. Bing bong.
So, you got the balls to take on the...
Thank you.
Woo!
Better than you.
Want to know a secret? Truth is, I bailed from the bandit life because I just couldn't hack it. So I figured I'd turn over a new leaf and become a Queen's Blood player instead, but turns out I'm no good at that neither. You gotta tell me, level five. That's a trick, man. How do I get your kind of skills? What, don't like handing out free advice or something? Only a real cheapskate would charge for that shit, asshole. Well, better hang on to that gill of yours, because next time we meet, I'm gonna take 7 off you for sure.
We already got them all rounded up.
Oh, don't mind Rolf here. He's just a bit worked up, is all. Wait, do you play Queen's Blood? Rolf gets really excited whenever he senses a skilled player nearby. You may find this hard to believe, but he's the world's only canine competitor. And he's pretty
killing
good,
you at 13.
Too. He's saying he wants to go around with you. Well, you game?
Yep. I win!
Uh-oh, someone's a sore loser. But you gotta admit, he's pretty good, right? Amazing, even! Rolf is actually scheduled to make his television debut. They're
what?
Doing a special on animals who can play Queen's Blood. And once we get famous, we can finally
13.
Kiss this town goodbye. We got this. Right, Rolf?
Right. Finally. Let's see, I think I won. Yeah!
Woo!